He was sick of housing and clothing, a freeloader and a thief and a drug addict. And as far as he was concerned, if it was up to him, he'd boot me out of the house this very minute. Except my mother wouldn't let him. Bruce lifted weights all day at Murphy's gym, where he said he was one of the trainers, but he only hung out there and got to use the weights free because he was a good advertisement. He had arms and pecs as big as hands, and because of them and his tattoos, he almost never wore a shirt, except for when he went out in winter, where he just wore his leather jacket and kept it unzipped. Life is short, I guess, and you have to celebrate it when you can, so that's basically what we did.
Dude, let me go back to my aunt's. It's been real, bro.
I didn't say anything because of not wanting to scare Froggy, who was behind me a ways, and I let the light go slowly up the guy's legs. It was a guy, I could see that much. His hands were on his belly, and I saw that he was a black guy.
I'm gonna kill her!